They're off and pacing, and it's full of delight away quickly. Just outside of that one, you'll find Parker's Tribute along the rail. VH Princess Brea also leaves alertly. It's VH Princess Brea with the early advantage. Full of delight, looking to drop in second. Alicia's Big Star right there in third. Hung on the outside fourth at the moment is Parker's Tribute. Right there in fifth, you'll find Miss Minnie Moon. Gap of a couple back to Thetis. Then you'll find Lucky Suds. The trailers are Raise on a Roll and Boots Off. But it is VH Princess Brea. She takes them past the quarter in 28-1. Full of delight, still right there second with Alicia's Big Star third. Ms. Minnie Moon is fourth. Parker's Tribute fifth. Then Thetis is sixth. They're lined up 1 through 6 in the top six. Makes it a lot easier for the backup announcer. Down the stretch they come, past the paddock, or excuse me, past the grandstand for the first time, and it's VH Princess Brea with a 2.5 length advantage. She takes them past the half in 58-2. Full of delight is still second. Here comes Alicia's Big Star pulling and rolling from third. Miss Minnie Moon along the rail in fourth. Outside a second over fifth now is Thetis. Trying to hang on for sixth is Parker's Tribute. A big gap back then to Boots Off with Lucky Suds. The distant trailer is Raise on a Roll. Up front, though, it's still VH Princess Brea. She's getting some pressure from Alicia's Big Star on the outside. They pass three quarters in 1:26-1. Good trip for the long shot, Full of Delight, who's still sitting there in third waiting for the passing lane. Top of the stretch, dueling it out on the inside, VH Princess Brea. On the outside, Alicia's Big Star. Going to tip three wide there from the back. Is Full of Delight. But down the stretch, it's VH Princess Brea. VH Princess Brea is going to win it. Full of Delight second. Miss Minnie Moon third. Alicia's Big Star was fourth. Time of that mile, 1:56.